doctoress of secondary school of interest. Where are you now? Whom do you blow now? I realize this is all a bit down on the docks, but I speak in volumes from a chair made of thoughts. And I could have walked, and again I could have fallen off. Always the acting, always the heroine. Well, who am I to ever write anything?